Our next speaker is Rakesh Sharma.
Thank you. Good morning. Fantastic. I like it. Do you want to earn more money? Just raise the hand. I like it. I love the people who want to earn more money. Again, just raise the hand if you want to enjoy the wealth you created out of this money. Just raise the hand. Fantastic. You know, earning money is the most simplest thing in the life. But the biggest thing is about preserving your money. Preserving your wealth is the most difficult thing. And mostly ignored by the people. Just take the example of the 6,000 crore company, one of the best in the Calcutta, the paint company. 6,000 crores, they are earning easily. But the dispute among the family, the matter goes to the court. The sas, bahu, father, kids, all are fighting. For what? For preserving their money. Because the patricha or the head of the family failed in teaching the value and how to preserve the money. And you understand Singhania, you know Singhania family?
Yes.
The man who out of love and affection gifted his all the shares to his son. And right now, the father is on the road. Yes, you know?
Yes.
Fantastic. Actually, we know each and everything. But we fail to implement it. So don't go only for earning money. Earning money is good. But you need how to preserve it. You know, I found people fail in understanding the succession planning. If you really need to preserve your wealth, you need to preserve yourself, you need to understand the succession planning. You know, research has found even, more than 90% of the cases in the courts, it may be the High Court, it may be the Supreme Court, relating to or pertaining to inheritance, or relating to the succession planning, or the relating to the property, which is owned by grandfather, parents, or the ancestral property. Let us take another example. I, out of the love and affection, take an insurance policy for my brother, for my mother, for my sister, any example. And I make them the nominee. 5 crore. And if anything happened to me, 5 crore will be sufficient for them. And rest of the things I planted for my wife and my kids. And now something happened to me. It will be a surprise to you. Nothing will be in the hand of my mother, my wife, my brother, sister, and father. Nothing. Even a 40 crore nahi milegi. Because people don't understand the succession. Hindu Succession Act is far away from your mind. Just not go only for earning money. Give focus to the protecting money. Also, you know, may I allow to share my story?
Yes.
Please allow me to share my story in Hindi because I want some Hindi tadka there.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you so much. You know, jab main bahut chota tha, mere ek dadaji rahe, aur dadaji jo tha, ye wale dadaji bahut ek zamindar aadmi the. Inke paas na zameenein thi, inke paas khazane the, inke paas na bahut sare khet the, right? Aur inke 4 ladke the aur 4 ladkiyan thi. Right? और हम जैसे cousins, मतलब छोटे-छोटे बच्चे खेलते थे और इतना बड़ा घर होता था ना कि मजे आते थे उस घर के अंदर इतना खेलते थे हम लोग इतना enjoy करते थे और एक दिन all of a sudden दादाजी की death हो गई दादाजी की जिस दिन death हुई वो तो 4 भाई थे 4 बहनें थी जो कि बहुत मिलजुल के रहते थे वो all of sudden ना जिसके पास जो था लेके बैठ गया this property belong to me. This tesori belongs to me. And this khet belongs to me. And the people, jiske haath mein koi position nahi tha, they have nothing. Usme se ek, mere parents se. Mere parents aur mere taya ji, chacha ji, next year sab mein kya hua ke bachcho ne aapas mein nahi bolna. बच्चों में आपस में नहीं बोलना, मतलब वही किड्स स्ट्रेंज ये हो गया रहा है फैमिली के अंदर कि आपस में छोटी सी बात को लेके इतना बड़ा इशू. देन माय फादर कम बैक टू दिल्ली. दिल्ली के अंदर उन्होंने एक छोटी सी नौकरी करनी शुरू की. यू नो, जब हम लोग पंजाब और जलंधर में थे तो बगिया हुआ करती थी, बड़े बड़े खेत हुआ करते थे और खूब इंजॉय करते थे और हम लोग वहां पे रहते थे. लेकिन दिल्ली के अंदर जब आए, यू कांट बिलीव इट, आरकेपुरम में एक छोटी सी जगह के अंदर रहते थे और वहां पे जो रोटी खाते थे ना, प्याज और गुड़ से खाते थे. वो जो प्याज और गुड़ आज भी मेरे सामने है. एंड कुछ टाइम के बाद मैंने ना एक वो मेरे माइंड के अंदर चलता रहा और जब मैंने अपनी सीए क्वालिफाई की, मैंने एक ना पैशन बनाया, बोला पैसा तो मैं बाद में कमाऊंगा, बट आई टुक ए मिशन कि मेरे क्लाइंट, मेरे नेबर्स और जितने लोग मेरे कनेक्ट में हैं उनके साथ ये सब ना हो जो मेरे साथ हुआ. एंड यू हैव रीड इट, आई थिंक बहुत सारे न्यूज़पेपर के अंदर या आपने अपने फैमिली के अंदर पढ़ा होगा जहां पे इस तरह की चीजें होती होंगी. यस और नो?
यस.
फैंटास्टिक. सो दिस इज माय मिशन. यू नो, इफ यू वांट टू नो अबाउट डिटेल अबाउट दिस थिंग, इफ यू वांट कि योर फैमिली और योर नेक्स्ट जनरेशन शुड नॉट सफर, यू हैव टू जस्ट डू वन थिंग. एंड दिस वन थिंग इज दैट अटेंड माय वन डे वर्कशॉप. I will give you the 100%. In the month of July, I have a workshop in Mumbai. And you may register for that workshop. I will transform your life. Apart from this workshop, I will give you one booklet free relating to the succession planning. 28 areas where the businessman failed. And this book is not available on anywhere. I give it only to the person who is aligned to my vision, because otherwise you will not read this book. And I want to implement this book. And there is no charge for this book, provided you have to come. And the one-to-one will be free, those person attend my workshop. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for transforming your life. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
How do you feel?
Fantastic.
Do you feel really powerful and strong right now?
Yeah.
I believe that when you leave here, you're going to want this feeling again. You're going to want to keep sharing this, because I believe that you are going to be a very big influencer in this industry, and the finance industry is huge.
Yes.
I wrote down here, you are awesome and so ready to deliver this message. I also said, you were good enough. You were good enough now. So we would love to come on this journey with you to get this message out and to get you into some of the biggest speaking stages for finance as well. Thank you very much. And let's welcome our great speaker.
Thank you. Thank you.
Give him a high five. Give him a high five.
Thank you.
Give him a high five. Give him a high five.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Give me a high five.